beds are the workhorse of most irrigation systems. At Hunter Industries, the durable design of irrigation products is at the core of what we do, and all of our products are built with innovation in mind. When Hunter developed the ProSpray line of products, it was a challenge to truly engineer the best spray body in the industry. With that challenge in mind, Hunter developed the ProSpray and pressure-regulated PRS-30 and PRS-40. Let me take you on a tour of our product verification lab where you'll see how strong these products are and how we prepare them for the toughest site conditions. Hunter has a multi-million dollar test lab where we test every product we make and put them through every possible performance condition to ensure Hunter products perform in every real-world condition. Next, I'm going to take you through a series of tests to compare the ProSpray with other bodies. We'll go through burst test, surge test, flush cap test, and cap leak test. First, let's go to the burst test and test our ProSpray along with other competitor spray bodies. The burst test is exactly what it sounds like, seeing how much pressure a spray body can take before it literally explodes. To do this test, we cap the body off at the nozzle so no pressure can escape. Then we fill a bladder tank with water. Behind that tank, we have a nitrogen pressure tank that'll push the water up into the body. The pressure we are pushing into the body is measured by a gauge, and on release, the gauge marks the burst point. Let's start with the ProSpray. We put it into the chamber and start adding pressure. 200, 300, 400, 600, and finally, a burst at 650. You can really see the water exploding out at high pressure. Next, we test the top-selling body we call Competitor 1. Ready? 200, 300, and burst at only 300 PSI. This body has a large hole at 300 PSI. Next, we'll test Competitor 2, their top-of-the-line spray body. Ready? 200, 300, and burst at only 350 PSI. Another break, and at only half the pressure the ProSpray body can handle. Let's inspect the spray bodies. Hunter's tough ABS plastic and molding process leaves only a small fracture wound with a burst all the way up to 650 PSI. The competitor bodies have large cracks that burst into wide holes due to their inferior plastic and molding procedure. These bodies burst at only 300 and 350 PSI. Next is a surge test. This test emulates the harsh demands of winterization as well as surge pressure going through the spray bodies. In the surge test, we thread the body onto a riser. This time, we fill a bladder with water and surge water and air at 100 PSI straight through the body and out the nozzle. This test is done twice at 10 cycles or till the body fails. We tested the 4-inch, 6-inch, and 12-inch pop-up models. Let's take a look at just a few of the results. Here's the 6-inch ProSpray going through the test. Wow, you can hear the screeching water as it's pushed through the body so quickly. First 10 cycles, no failure. Second 10 cycles, still no failure. The ProSpray has successfully gone through 20 cycles of 100 PSI water surge test. Check out the Hunter 12-inch ProSpray going through the same test. Hunter performs as expected and easily handles all 20 cycles. Now let's look at how some of the competitor models did in the tests. Here's what happened with Competitor 1's 4-inch spray body. Ready? Go! Boom! Competitor 1 flew right apart on the first cycle. You can really see the whole body just blew apart straight into the air. The quick surge of 100 PSI just destroys the body on the first cycle. How did Competitor 2's 12-inch spray body hold up? Here we go. In the first set of cycle, we noticed the riser sticking. Let's push it back down and let it go through the next cycle. Once again, the riser sticks after each surge and needs to be physically reset. It made it through 20 cycles, but not without a sticking riser. Let's inspect these spray bodies to see what's happening. On competitor 2, the wiper seal has been mangled and distorted. With the seal in this mangled condition, the body will stay popped up and will be damaged by elements or routine landscape maintenance and will need a replacement. When we look at the Hunter Pro Spray, the innovative cold molded wiper seal has no signs of damage even after 20 cycles. The Pro Spray is built tough to withstand any demand. It's time to do some field tests around installation of bodies. With Pro Spray bodies, Hunter took everything into account, including the routine task of flushing the spray body. The Pro Spray flush caps are directional to allow you control the large stream of water towards the location you want. Simply point the cap to where you want the water, flush the system, and there will be no water mess at your location. Now let's look at competitor 1 and 2 caps. It's just a hole with a tab. There's no ability to control the water when flushing the system. Water flies up and you're left with a mess. Hunter's Pro Spray flush cap is another way that Hunter listens to our contractors in the field and constantly improves our products with the irrigation professional in mind. It's time to do a cap leak test. Let's see what happens when a cap is loosened due to poor installation, environmental conditions, or vandalism. In this test, spray bodies are mounted above ground running at 40 psi to see how loose a cap can get before water starts leaking out. First, we tighten down the cap fully and mark the closed position. All bodies are running as expected with no leaks. We do our first test at a quarter turn. Both competitor 1 and competitor 2 are already leaking. Let's close them down and try this again. This time we'll only do an eighth of a turn. Once again, competitor 1 and 2 are leaking, even with such a slight cap turn. Let's take this test to the extreme and see what a full turn of the cap will do. The Hunter Pro Spray is still not leaking. In fact, the Pro Spray body can go a full turn and a half before signs of a leak appear. With the Hunter Pro Spray body and cold molded seal design, you can ensure if a cap is slightly loose in the field, the Pro Spray won't let water leak away. The Hunter Pro Spray is the best spray body in the irrigation industry. Pro Spray has a rugged body and cap, strong spring, and ratcheting riser. And a true engineering innovation co-molded wiper seal. The Pro Spray should be the professional's first choice in spray bodies.